La la la. If you've ever been in a choir, at karaoke, or even in the shower, chances are you sing your favourite songs in special settings. But what about humming as you check your phone or wait in line? When do we sing our own melodies in our everyday lives, and how does this aid interaction? We are examining videos of families singing in their day-to-day lives using conversation analysis, looking closely at how speakers craft their talk, like how long they pause or where they are looking. Our initial observations suggest that singing original snippets may help interaction in three ways. Firstly, singers may share attitudes. For example, when asked to do a chore, a child may accept in a cheery sing-song tune, displaying willingness to help. Secondly, singing may demonstrate doing something to someone who can't see. For example, humming whilst checking your phone. Finally, singing may present justifications as a general rule and out of the singer's control. For example, when a child asked why they had to do chores, their guardian responded, "Because that's what we do every day." So it turns out, singing may be a really helpful conversational tool, as well as a chance to release your inner diva at karaoke night. How do you use it in your everyday life?